Everyone, welcome back. It's Jyoti with
Shruti, what's up, Joe?
what's up, what's up?
Why are you
We
introducing? Send me the song also.
I'll send you the song, but I must tell them that we have been trying to
Yes.
record this song,
Okay.
and as they can tell, our light is night. It's nighttime now, and
Nighttime.
we've
Yes,
spent the
yes.
afternoon trying to record this, but for some reason our net is acting funny. Maybe this time it's mine,
Correct.
my connection, and not
Yeah.
hers. Either way, we don't know if this
No,
recording will
just
be
blame me. It's
finished.
okay. It's okay. People are used to like "Arey, Shrutika, bad connection." Just blame it. It's okay.
All her fault.
Yeah, as
Always
long
her.
as
Yeah, so we weren't
yeah.
able to record then. We both, na I napped, you napped, you also did other things, and now we are back here.
Yeah,
We're
the
trying to
podcast.
get
Now I'm
this,
here.
yeah,
Correct.
we're trying to get this out on the Wednesday as we usually do, but we'll see how it goes. Okay,
Yeah.
we're just starting now, and we'll cover the song and the BTS, है ना? So हमारा सेशन लंबा
Yes.
होगा, पर देखते हैं कब तक नेट
हाँ.
चलता है, नहीं चलता है.
मजे वाला 2 हफ्ते के बाद सेशन. सो आई एम रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. यू नो हाउ लाइक यू बिगिन टू इतना वो रेगुलर उसमें आ जा रहा था ना कि राइट नाउ फुल मिसिंग वाज हैपनिंग. इट्स लाइक लाइफ में कुछ अधूरा चल रहा है. क्या
Something's
चल
not
रहा है, क्या चल
there.
रहा है, यू नो, यू कांट
Yes.
प्ले. यस. एंड देन लाइक
Yes.
सडनली टुडे आई एम लाइक, हाँ ओके, दिस इज व्हाट इट वाज. नाउ वी
Yeah.
नीड टू लाइक वॉच
I
इट.
know. I didn't even
करेक्ट.
realize that 2 weeks had gone by. As in, like, I did realize, but I was recording other things,
या
and then I also took a break,
करेक्ट.
and then I was like, 1 second, where is Bhola? How long has it actually been? So obviously, the song dropped on Friday, and we are recording on a Tuesday, and so it's been a few days for us also. But
It's been a
anyway.
few days of dodging everywhere on the internet because it's impossible, right? Like you log on to YouTube, it's right there. You log
Yeah.
on to, Instagram, it's right there. So how do you go onto these platforms without, like, so it's like a full dodging game that's happened. And
Yeah.
now we're gonna win it.
Major
Yes.
dodging. And I can't wait because as soon as I saw the names of the artists, Manu and Anurag Khalid, I don't know if I said this to you, but I did. I think somewhere in the last year or so, I was like, you know, Manu was only, I think when I covered one of his songs in the middle, I was like, he was there as a writer on Go, you know, in season 14. And I was like, he needs to get
हाँ
his own track on the show, because the stuff of his in the past 2 years, whatever I've reviewed at least, it is just brilliant. This his writing is on another level, his flows, his like
yeah
musicality, everything. So I'm like, he should be there, and he is. So yay for that. Anurag Khalid, personal
yeah
favorite, I have to say, I cannot get over her voice texture. Like, she is such a unique sounding vocalist that it's one of those, you know. And I think I said this in one of my reactions of her songs. It's that Atif Aslam wala effect. We'll just call it the Atif Aslam effect. There's something special and unique in that voice, and it just hits you straight at the heart. So she's got that quality. So very excited about this. And yeah, it's a Punjabi song from what I know. And it says, "तेरे ही झोल उत्ते नचदे सारे, तेरे प्यार इच करिए की हुन बोल."
ओहो, अच्छा, ठीक है.
सो यही है,
एंड आई लाइक
क्यूरेटेड
इट्स
ने.
तेरे ही झोल झोल इच नचदे सारे. अच्छा, लाइक यू नो, इट्स अ नाइस वर्ड प्ले ऑन लाइक ढोल, बट नॉट ढोल, लाइक झोल. सो लाइक सब घूम रहे हैं आसपास. लेट्स सी
सो
हाउ, लाइक
झोल
व्हाट हैपेंस.
मीन्स लाइक कुछ गड़बड़ है, राइट? लाइक समथिंग
दैट्स हाउ
झोल
आई एम
है.
लुकिंग एट इट.
दैट्स
मे बी
व्हाट
इट
आई
हैज
आल्सो.
अनदर मीनिंग व्हिच आई डोंट नो.
हाँ,
हाँ,
वी
कि
डोंट
लाइक यू
नो.
नो, कोई जो लाइक यू नो, एक झोल चल रहा होता है. सो लाइक वैसा,
या
लाइक
ओके.
समथिंग समथिंग फिशी.
या सो लेट्स जस्ट क्विकली सी द क्रेडिट्स. कंपोज्ड बाय मानू एंड जुल्फी, रिटन बाय मानू एंड अनुराग खालिद. ओके, एडिशनल लिरिक्स आर जुल्फी एंड वजीहा बादर, एंड म्यूजिक अरेंज्ड एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय अब्दुल्ला सिद्दीकी, तलाल कुरेशी, अब्दुल्ला कसुम्बी एंड जुल्फी. Everyone's involved.
All
Mixed by
right,
Zulfi.
wow,
Very
looks
nice.
like everybody.
I know. Then associate music producer Abdullah Siddiqui, video direction Jamal Rehman. Okay, I don't think we've seen his work before. You know? And then we have the usual suspects of the electric guitar, flute, drum, synth, tabla, percussions, acoustic guitar, synth bass, and Persian sitar. Oh. Okay, chalo. Without further ado.
The usual suspects.
Now,
Are
please.
you like just classified them as that? I like it.
Okay,
Chalo, come on.
ready? One, two,
Yes.
three, play.
Coke Studio, Season 15.
ਕਿਵੇਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਮੈਂ ਵਿਖਾਵਾਂ ਦਿਲੋਂ ਰੁੱਸ ਗਈਆਂ ਚਾਵਾਂ ਤੇਰੀ ਯਾਦਾਂ ਚ ਬਿਕਰਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਸਜਾਵਾਂ सुन वे मैं किथे जावा हुण छुप गईया रावा मैं ते दस्या सी खाबा च तकिया सी ले हुण दिन वी नी चढ़िया ते दिल च तू मेरे मन च तू जदों ही नी होंदी पास ते तड़पदी रूह ते रवि तू करीब सुनी हले ना तू जा तू ही है मेरा नसीब दीवी ना जावी दूर सिला दिते जिन्ने भी तू मंगदी है तारे मेरी जांक दीवी ना डरी मेरे प्यारे दिल च तू मेरी हसरत तू असी तेरे उत्ते मरदे ने सुनदे नहीं क्यों हुण तेरो तेनू चांदे चांदे तेरे उसन ते मर दे हसी रोज की करिए सजना बो हाँ तेरे ही छोल ते नच दे सारे तेरे प्यार च करिए की हुण बो सजना क्या मांगो जावे जान साड़ी कट जावे सजना है तेरे कोल वसना ही चावे मुस्कुरा के ले लेती है साड़ी जिम्मेवारी नी मैं नी कीती कदी भी तेरे तो बदगुमानी तू मेरा यार सी दिल आसमान पार सी हां दो दिलां दा प्यार सी ओ प्यार ना सी कागजी पर मेरी
ख्वाहिश तू
Okay, can we please just immediately watch it once now?
Yeah, exactly, exactly, exactly.
Because
we have
I was
to.
so overwhelmed with the sound that there
Yeah.
were many parts I just missed visually.
Yeah.
Like I couldn't keep my eyes open, you
There's
know.
so
And I was
much
just
going on
missing. I
in
was
the
like, okay,
story that,
so
you know,
much.
we have to watch it again
Whole attention
immediately.
is required.
Maybe three
And
times.
music doesn't let you just watch it.
Yeah.
Music just tells you, nahi, gana suno.
I have
Na,
goosebumps. I can't.
It's my heart. It's my favorite so far. Like it's a clear winner. Like I can just say it.
Yeah.
Like Magrola was my favorite pehle, like, you know, and many others were, but like Magrola was like on top. It has
they've just they took the break at the right time because this is what they've come and hit us with after. I just cannot.
I
Why are
was
my
just going to
goosebumps
say,
not going?
ऐसे गाने अगर दो दो हफ्ते की ब्रेक से आने वाले हैं, प्लीज ले लो दो हफ्ते की ब्रेक, प्लीज हर गाने के आगे ले लो. लाइक इट इज जस्ट
ये वीडियो क्या है?
प्लीज,
आई
नॉट
वी
गोना गो
नीड टू
फॉर द
वॉच
फुल
इट फाइव
बीट नाउ.
टाइम्स. वी आर नॉट गोना गेट एनीथिंग.
आई
लेट्स
एग्री,
जस्ट इमीडिएटली
आई
इमीडिएटली
एग्री.
वी मस्ट प्रेस रिप्ले.
यस, एक
आर यू
सेकंड एक
रेडी?
सेकंड प्लीज, वेट वेट वेट. It is. I first couldn't figure out how to. बहुत छोटा था, so I was like, I need to get to like, you know, mini player became like separated. I was like, क्या हो रहा है, क्या हो रहा है?
No,
I need
I
to help her with
enlarge
my
my
screen.
yeah. You must watch it.
Exactly. So
Enlarge.
I've done that.
You and I
I've
are very
switched on
Chotu
that.
right now on my screen. I was like, this
Okay,
has
no, not
to.
like that. I have switched on the. There is that broad play, right?
Yeah.
So I have just switched on broad play. तो वो पूरे पे आ गया
I've
अपने
done
आप.
full screen
Okay.
in my split
हाँ, very
screen.
good. So you got
So
serious.
yes,
Now
must
tell
must. No,
me.
I feel like there's so many characters and so much going on in this video कि वो हमें थोड़ा अंडरस्टैंड करने में 2-3 tries लगेंगे, लेकिन
So
the
technical
song
question,
has
if I
overtaken.
make us, yeah, but if I make it full screen, I'm not going off screen on this thing, no?
No, you're not.
Like if I make it full
No,
screen,
so
how? Okay,
my
because it's
screen is
happened
split
some
into
places.
two, so I have reduced
हाँ,
our
okay, got it.
zoom
Yes, yes,
and I've kept
yes,
this
yes,
large
yes.
and full
Got
screened
it.
it.
I thought बंद ही कर दिया. ठीक है, got it. Okay, done. Ready, go for
Okay,
this.
चलो 1, 2, 3, play.
Coke Studio, Season 15.
ਕਿਵੇਂ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਮੈਂ ਵਿਖਾਵਾਂ ਦਿਲੋਂ ਰੁੱਸ ਗਈਆਂ ਚਾਵਾਂ ਤੇਰੀ ਯਾਦਾਂ ਚ ਬਿਕਰਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਸਜਾਵਾਂ ਸੁਣ ਵੇ ਮੈਂ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਜਾਵਾਂ ਹੁਣ ਛੁੱਪ ਗਈਆਂ ਰਾਵਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਤੇ ਦੱਸਿਆ ਸੀ ਖਾਬਾਂ ਚ ਤੱਕਿਆ ਸੀ ਲੈ ਹੁਣ ਦਿਨ ਵੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਚੜਿਆ ਤੇ ਦਿਲ ਚ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੇ ਮਨੇ ਚ ਤੂੰ ਜਦੋਂ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਪਾਸੇ ਤੜਪਦੀ ਰੂਹ ਤੇ ਰਵੀ ਤੂੰ ਗਰੀਬ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਹਾਲੇ ਨਾ ਤੂੰ ਜਾ ਤੂੰ ਹੀ ਹੈ ਮੇਰਾ ਨਸੀਬ ਦੀਵੀ ਨਾ ਜਾਵੀ ਦੂਰ ਸਲਾ ਦਿੱਤੇ ਜਿੰਨੇ ਵੀ ਤੂੰ ਮੰਗਦੀ ਹੈ ਤਾਰੇ ਮੇਰੀ ਜਾਂ ਕਦੀ ਵੀ ਨਾ ਡਰੀ ਮੇਰੇ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਦਿਲ ਚ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰੀ ਹਸਰਤ ਤੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਮਰਦੇ ਨੇ ਸੁਣਦੇ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਿਉਂ ਹੁਣ ਤੈਰੋ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਤੇਰੇ ਉਸ ਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਮਰਦੇ ਹੱਸੀ ਰੋਜ਼ ਕੀ ਕਰੀਏ ਸਜਣਾ ਬੋਲ ਹਾਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਹੀ ਛੋਲ ਤੇ ਨੱਚਦੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਤੇਰੇ ਪਿਆਰ ਚ ਕਰੀਏ ਕੀ ਹੁਣ ਬੋਲ ਸਜਣਾ ਕਿਆ ਮੰਗੋ
ਪੁੱਛਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਸਾਹਸ ਕਿੱਥੇ ਰੱਖਦੇ ਨੇ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਟਾਲ ਦੇ ਤੇ ਨਾਲ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਹੱਸਦੇ ਨੇ ਛੱਡ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਮੈਂ ਉਮੀਦ ਸਾਰੀ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਤੋਂ ਇਹ ਵੀ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਦੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਚ ਫਸਦੇ ਨੇ ਨੀ ਮੈਂ ਹੀ ਬੋਲਦੀ ਆਂ ਝੂਠ ਮੇਰੇ ਤੇ ਤੇਰਾ ਸਰੂਰ ਤੇਰੇ ਉੱਤੇ ਲਿਖਾਂ ਗਾਣੇ ਸੋਹਣੇ ਜੱਜਦੇ ਨੇ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਦੀ ਯਾਰੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਵੀ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਉਹ ਇੱਕ ਸੁਰ ਨਾਲ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਸੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਸਾਡਾ ਤੇਰਾ ਨੇ
ਮੇਰਾ ਕੋਈ ਹੋਰ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਦੱਸੇ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਨੂੰ ਜਦੋਂ ਵੀ ਆਵੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਲਾਵੇ ਖੁਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਜਦੋਂ ਵੀ ਦੂਰ ਜਾਵੇ ਜਾਨ ਸਾਡੀ ਕੱਢ ਜਾਵੇ ਸੱਜਣਾ ਏ ਤੇਰੇ ਕੋਲ ਵਸਣਾ ਹੀ ਚਾਵੇ ਮੁਸਕਰਾ ਕੇ ਲੈ ਲਈ ਏ ਸਾਡੀ ਜ਼ਿੰਮੇਵਾਰੀ ਨੀ ਮੈਂ ਨੀ ਕੀਤੀ ਕਦੀ ਵੀ ਤੇਰੇ ਤੋਂ ਬਦਗੁਮਾਨੀ ਤੂੰ ਮੇਰਾ ਯਾਰ ਸੀ ਦਿਲ ਆਸਮਾਨ ਪਾਰ ਸੀ ਹਾਂ ਦੋ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਦਾ ਪਿਆਰ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਪਿਆਰ ਨਾ ਸੀ ਕਾਗਜ਼ੀ ਪਰ
ਮੇਰੀ ਖਵਾਹਿਸ਼ ਤੂੰ
ਤੇਰੇ
प्यार च करिए की सजना क्या
Man.
This one
It
really
hits
just
you
knocked it out of the
harder.
park.
Yeah. I think it hits you harder with
Yeah, it
every
really does.
listen. I'm
Wow.
gonna have this song on loop for a while.
Yeah, same.
Every line is
Ye
just
toh...
so. Matlab, I
And the
am
video
feeling
is
this
equally hard
longing.
hitting.
Yeah. I am feeling this longing and yearning like I have someone in my life. You know?
Yeah. You mean to say when you don't have someone, then also you're feeling the longing and yearning. That's what you're saying,
Yeah,
right?
that's what I meant.
Ha.
Sorry.
Correct, correct, correct. I know, same, same. वो इफेक्ट मेरे साथ भी हो रहा है. आई एम जस्ट लाइक बस ये फीलिंग डालने के लिए कोई होता तो बहुत अच्छी बात थी. अदरवाइज दिस फीलिंग इज जस्ट फ्लोटिंग. ओके, व्हाट आर वी गोना टॉक अबाउट फर्स्ट?
We
द
should
वीडियो?
talk about how beautiful the writing is. We'll go over the lyrics later, but I think the soul of this song is in the lines. Is in the lines. I just
Well, I feel the soul of the song is lying in many different places, and all of
Yeah.
it put together individually and together. No, because I do feel the video also has the soul.
It
Separately, the
does.
music and that, you know, that whatever sitar we said talking about, uska jab bhi wo aata tha, it
And
was just like
even the
that also
flute
had a
at the
soul.
end,
Like, you know, that.
I just couldn't get over that section because
And their voices to
itna
matlab baat hi mat karo.
No, yes, I know that the video is beyond amazing. We will have to spend some time on this video. But just the song on its own for me is like the strength in every line of this and the power of every line to hit you. Because honestly, the first time we heard it, because I'm not a Punjabi speaker, my eyes were going from the video to the song to the singing to the subtitles. And I was like, okay, quickly. This time I didn't look at the subtitles at all. And itni wo advanced Punjabi bhi nahi thi ki mujhe samajh nahi aaye. So I actually felt it more like from the heart in the second listen, because I was not reading. And it just
So
hit.
I didn't have the subtitles on. I'm only now realizing.
Oh, okay. So wo CC tha, lekin wo English translations aa rahe the, which even
Acha
I could have
acha.
kept
Okay.
off even in the first listen, and I probably should have. But I'm just. It's beautiful. The writing is so beautiful, and the delivery, of course. Both of them have, I don't know, man. They're
That's what
also
I'm
good
saying. We need to pick
actors.
one because we will
We need
have
to
to
pick
discuss
one.
everything.
So
Yeah,
then
pick one and let's begin there.
let's do how we do every time. Let's go over the video, and then I will, frame by frame वो जैसे हम
वो तो
करते
बाद में
हैं.
आएगा ना. पहले पहले
The
टेल मी व्हाट
concept.
ऑल हिट यू. या
What all hit
लाइक
me in the
लेट्स डिस्कस द
video?
कॉन्सेप्ट. लेट्स डिस्कस. या लेट्स डिस्कस द सिंगिंग. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल व्हेन शी बिगैन सिंगिंग आई हैव नॉट हर्ड हर बिफोर. लाइक यू सेड यू रिएक्टेड टू हर
You've
सॉन्ग्स
never heard
राइट.
her
सो यू नो
before. I haven't
आई
reacted to
मे
her.
हैव बट आई कांट रिकॉल हर राइट नाउ. लाइक यू नो विद हर
Oh.
फेस एंड दिस थिंग आई कैनॉट रिकॉल. मे बी शी लुक डिफरेंट देन सो आई डोंट लाइक रिकॉल बट ऐसे नाम से मुझे नहीं याद.
No,
तो
I don't
व्हेन
think
शी
we've
बिगैन
reacted to any song of hers with a video.
टुगेदर.
No, with a video.
हाँ
Because I don't think she's done that many videos.
सो आई माइट हैव हर्ड हर बट नॉट लाइक यू नो वेर आई कैन रिकॉल. सो बट लाइक हर वॉइस इट जस्ट एक्चुअली इवन हिज वॉइस व्हेन दे बिगैन
You have heard
दैट
her.
वॉइस जस्ट पुट्स यू.
Sorry,
आई
I
मस्ट
just.
हैव 100%
It's Promises,
फुली
Shamoon
कॉन्फिडेंट.
and Anural का Promises. Even in
ओ
क्यों, Anjum and Anural,
या
Umair का song, and you've heard her in Lost, which is the
मैं
song with
शर्म से पानी
Umair.
पानी हो गया. मैं डूबने वाली हूँ.
No, no, it's
अच्छा
totally,
खेल नहीं
it's
रहा
fine. Keh
ना.
Dena with Abdul
बिकॉज
Anand and Anural also you've heard.
या
No,
क्लियरली
that I
क्लियरली
reacted
सो मैनी
alone. Okay, no, that you
क्लियरली
haven't.
सर. हाँ
But you heard
बट
her.
बोथ ऑफ देम
Yeah.
यू नो इट्स लाइक व्हेन 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 समवन्स वॉइस हैज दैट मैजिक वेयर फर्स्ट यू नो व्हेन ही केम ऑन व्हेन द थिंग स्टार्टेड व्हेन द सॉन्ग स्टार्टेड ही पुट्स यू इन सच अ सेफ स्पेस. यू नो म्यूजिकली यू लाइक आ कितनी अच्छी सूदिंग आवाज है. ओके सब कुछ ठीक है सब कुछ ठीक है. लेकिन जो लिरिक्स हैं वो बिल्कुल ठीक नहीं है. यू नो कि अब सब गड़बड़ हो रही है गड़बड़ हो रही है. इमोशनल रोलर कोस्टर्स बिगन बट द वॉइस इज पुटिंग यू एट सच ईज दैट यू आर लाइक सब कुछ ठीक है एवरीथिंग इज गुड एवरीथिंग इज गुड. यू नो एंड देन हर वॉइस कम्स इन एंड इट इज कम्प्लीट. इट इज द सेम एंड येट इन द कम्प्लीट डिफरेंट यू नो हाउ वुड लाइक स्केल चेंज आई गेस. और इट्स जस्ट द मैन वुमन वॉइस का डिफरेंस. व्हेन शी केम इन सडनली दैट calmness of that whatever went up to extreme emotion because her voice and that pitch and the way she was suddenly, you know, it's like all that prep, which the really deep, beautiful voice, you know, was at ease creating for you. It was fully prepped up to pull you up and start feeling the emotion like with a thump on your face. Like it's like, अब ये तुम इमोशन के बीच में हो, अब शुरू हो जाओ.
Yeah,
या
no, I didn't feel the calmness with him. I felt the yearning and the not so calm emotion right from his voice only. But I get what you're
Not
saying.
that kind of
That's
calm. No. Yearning was there. Calmness is more in the voice. The voice is so soothing that the
Oh.
lyrics and what his emotion is of yearning, right? But the voice is so soothing that it's like it's giving the, you know, in a deep sense of surrender and very deep sadness, there is a lot of calmness. You know, because you've kind of like you give up everything. It's not even that kind of give. You're so filled with your own emotion that it's a very silent, deep space जहाँ पे आप होते हो. तो मुझे वो वाइब आ रही थी. Of course, it's with yearning and you know, but it's very soothing still. And then with her voice, it just immediately took me to like, you know, that open your eyes and like look around. And her voice on in her pitch was also very soothing. But yet it was very high emotion. And then, of course, both of them together were like fully emotion, and the song, everything was
I
just adding to it.
no,
And
I
मुझे
felt
सांस कब
like
ले रहे हैं.
हाँ, आई नो दैट ऑल्सो हैपेंड. द थिंग इज, इट
हाँ
ऑलमोस्ट इट वॉज ऑन द ब्रिंक ऑफ अवर आर दे रैपिंग आर दे सिंगिंग. इट वॉज ऑन द ब्रिंक ऑफ दैट बिकॉज द लाइन्स वर बींग डिलीवर्ड सो फास्ट एंड इन द सॉर्ट ऑफ
या
फ्लो विच
या
वॉज वेरी मेलोडिक. इट कुड ऑलमोस्ट
यस
क्वालिफाई एज मेलोडिक रैप इफ द बीट वॉज डिफरेंट एंड द म्यूजिक अरेंजमेंट वॉज डिफरेंट, बट नॉट रियली.
आई एम वेरी ग्लैड इट इज़न्ट. आई
इट
लव
इजन्ट.
दिस.
येस, आई
यू नो,
लव्ड
इफ यू
इट.
आस्क मी टू
इट वॉज
चूज,
जस्ट
या आई
ब्यूटिफुल.
गो विद दिस.
Yeah, I go with this
या
as well, but I'm just saying that the what I found a little this thing is that as soon as he started singing, it was a very deep longing, and you know the desire was there right from there. She, because of her voice and like you said, the scale, the pitch, and all that, it exaggerated that feeling to the next level, and then I felt like it. That was the way the song was building up to the thing, because as
Yeah,
soon
the
as he
progression.
took over from her in the second verse, every time,
Yeah.
both the times that we heard it, I could not get over that switch where he comes back in with the second verse, because immediately she finished, there was no pause. He just came in, and
Yeah.
even the music arrangement and the way it picked up there, I was like, oh my God, give us a break, you guys. Our hearts are shattering right here. So what he did there also was just incredible. And I'm just in awe of the way they structured this song. It just didn't let up, you know, like our hearts did not have,
It really did not.
we didn't have
Yeah.
any warning. You guys didn't give us any
Wow.
warning. So I think it ascended in that sense from carrying on from your
Yeah.
thought. I think it was
Absolutely.
structured in such a
The
beautiful
progression was
way.
phenomenal.
Yeah.
Phenomenal. And then that self-realization also that, okay, something off is going on, like, you know, within the characters, if you look at the video, that something
Yeah.
is going on and now you want to go back and now you want to win your love back, right? पहले यू
Yeah.
सरेंडर, ठीक है, जो जो हुआ, यू नो, मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग हो गई या जो भी हुआ, तो अलग अलग हो गए. एंड नाउ टू कम बैक. एंड ऑल्सो It wasn't so obvious that you got it. It was, yet it was structurally so beautiful that with every change of the visual, the song kind of kept up and kept you guessing along with it. एक वो स्ट्रक्चर होता है ना कि बहुत सिंपली इधर बात की कुछ गड़बड़ हुई, फिर सब रिजोल्व हुआ, सब ठीक हो गया. लाइक यू नो, एक वो बहुत सिंपल स्ट्रक्चर होता है. यहाँ पे इवन म्यूजिकली दैट स्ट्रक्चर वॉज प्लेइंग विद यू, यू नो,
Yeah,
एंड दैट्स व्हेन इट्स जस्ट लाइक,
the structure
एंड
and
ऑन
the
टॉप ऑफ इट द
words.
वीडियो ऑल्सो
Yeah,
प्लेड
the
विद यू,
video. We're going to
वर्ड्स
talk about the
तो
video separately. It was,
So separately device,
yeah, but listen, I still like the words are still like my primary focus. I can't get it over them. Also because while they're both now, it's let's just treat the song as is without the video in our mind. And what they both are saying is that I am so intensely in love with you. I am separate from you. We are apart in the song, as far as the lyrics go. And yet with each day, my love for you is just growing. And I don't know what to do with it. I don't know what to do with it. It feels like we are not going to meet, and we are, you know, circumstances are not allowing us. And can I come closer to you? I can't. It's impossible. Whatever circumstances, there is such a hard relate in these lines for people in any kind of separation circumstance, right? And it's
Long
so,
distance relationships, separations, or that wooing phase, the starting phase when you don't know, when you really like a person, but yet you're not connected, so you don't have a right on them and you can't. So if you just look at the song, like you said,
yeah,
this hard relate is there with so many,
so many
even within a
levels of love.
relationship. You
Yeah,
know, within a
when
relationship,
there's
sometimes when बहुत साल बीत जाते हैं तो भी ये बात आ जाती है किस्सों
yes,
में.
Also,
That's
there's a whole
very
thing where again, even when people are in the same house, in the same room, there's distance between them. You can be in the
correct,
same room and
correct,
feel a distance,
correct.
and you can be far
Yeah.
apart and feel very close. So even those people can
Oof.
relate. It's just what do I do with this feeling? That feeling of helplessness, is just, I think it's too universal. It's too universal because sometimes we
एंड दोनों की
all
आवाजों में
have that.
वो दर्द कितनी परफेक्टली डिफाइन हुआ था, यू नो, कि लाइक सिर्फ सिर्फ अगर यू नो अगर लिरिक्स 1 सेकंड के लिए हटा दें और जो आवाज है सिर्फ आवाज के अंदर, अगर वो सिर्फ आलाप भी होता ना, तब भी वो इमोशन 100% है. यू नो आई मीन, लाइक द आवाज का जो दर्द है दैट इज जस्ट ब्यूटिफुल, एंड दैट ओनली गेट्स लाइक दैट इज द आर्टिस्ट, दैट इज दैट पर्सन लाइक यू नो स्पिनिंग दैट मैजिक. एंड इट इज जस्ट, इट वॉज, एंड दैट दैट टचेज यू यार, वो अंदर जाके ना पूरा ऐसे हार्ट में बैठ जाता है. आह, इसीलिए इतना हैवी लग रहा
I
है अभी,
just,
लाइक
I
यू नो
know,
लाइक
I'm feeling very heavy and I'm feeling very also just, I don't know, it almost felt therapy because, you know, just the recognition of that space is so important because we all have been there. We all have felt enslaved by our feelings, for lack of a better phrase. We don't know what to do with them. We just have them and we feel so helpless at their at the feet of our feelings that we don't know what to do, where to go, and the bot and the end result of all that is we end up going through life for however long periods of time feeling very numb, and that numbness then eventually sets in, and it's just so important to acknowledge it through a beautiful song like this. And it's just so, I don't know, I feel like this song will also heal a lot of people because वो numbness को फिर आप surpass कैसे करोगे अगर आप उसके बारे में बोलोगे नहीं, and unless you completely drown yourself in it and then resurface at some point, I feel it's gonna
Correct.
be very therapeutic for many
Seeing
people.
it is healing it. You know, many times
हाँ,
when people search
recognizing
for
it
ways to heal it, yeah. Way, the first way is to acknowledge कि पहली बात वो दर्द है.
है.
You know, अगर वो recognize करोगे उसके बाद उसको just see it and that's it. And this song is going to do that fantastically. You're so bang on about that. Like, you know, गाना सुन
I
सुन के
just
याद ही हीलिंग हो जाएगी. ओ
मेरे को रोना आ रहा है जस्ट थिंकिंग. एनीवे, लेट्स वन सेक, वी नीड टू स्टॉप हियर. हे एवरीवन, वी आर बैक. इट्स बीन अ बिट ऑफ अ डिजास्टर.
Yeah, well, not disaster. This is how we welcome rains. Monsoons are properly hitting
हाँ,
only now, delayed monsoon.
आई एम नॉट
And जब
यूज्ड
भी
टू इट.
बारिश होती है, this is what happens with network.
या
मतलब, you know when ये कप नहीं, ये कप्पा है, और अगर सुबह से ये दूसरा
कपा,
कंज्यूम हो रहा है, तो then you know बारिश आ गई है. You know, it's
आई हैव
that.
ऑलरेडी कंज्यूम्ड 2 कपास. आई
सेम.
लव इट, आई लव इट. दैट्स माई फेवरेट पिंक एंड हार्ट्स है उसके ऊपर, तो और भी क्यूटनेस. ओके, सो आई एम गोना बी ऑन अ हंट फॉर दैट कप्पा नाउ. बट सिंस वी वर रिकॉर्डिंग लास्ट इवनिंग, एज यू ऑल सॉ, वी वर एबल टू, वी गॉट ओवरवेल्म्ड बाय द सॉन्ग, टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, एंड वी वर एबल टू टॉक अबाउट व्हाटएवर वी फेल्ट इन द मोमेंट बिफोर आर इंटरनेट वेंट अनस्टेबल. एंड नाउ द नेक्स्ट डे वी आर बैक, एंड वॉट वील डू इज जस्ट टू गेट बैक इन द थॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, वील वॉच इट वन मोर टाइम. दिस द फर्स्ट टाइम देयर इज गोना बी अ 3 वॉच इन वन
यू
रिएक्शन.
कैन जस्ट
लेट्स डू
फास्ट
दैट
फॉरवर्ड दिस वन, लाइक व्हेन यू आर
इफ यू ऑल
एडिटिंग, जस्ट
वॉन्ट.
लाइक दिस
नहीं
वन को
नहीं
जस्ट
जिसको
फास्ट
देखना है
फॉरवर्ड
देख
एंड
लो, बाकी स्किप
नहीं तो
कर लो,
बाकी एंड में
है ना.
चलो. ठीक है,
हमें
हाँ
उस फील में आने के लिए फिर से देखना पड़ेगा.
करेक्ट.
एंड आई हैव
और मैंने
सिंस
जितना कहा था कि मैं वॉच कर, मैं आई विल लाइक डेफिनेटली लूप, टाइम ही नहीं मिला.
टाइम
नो
नहीं
लूपिंग
मिला.
हैज हैपेंड, नथिंग हैज हैपेंड. ऑल्सो इंटरनेट वाज लाइक
हाँ,
शेकी
आई
इंस्टेड
हैव
ऑफ
हर्ड
वॉच
इट.
ब्रिजिटन. हाँ, मैंने
ब्रिजिटन
जाके
इज़ अ,
ब्रिजिटन देख लिया.
डिड यू बिंज इट? आई बिंज द होल थिंग
आई हैड
लाइक
बिंज द फर्स्ट
द
हाफ, या
डे.
सेकंड हाफ आई हैव बिंज इट. आई एम फुली
हाँ,
डन, थोड़ा सा बचा है. हाँ, थोड़ा सा एंड का बचा
कंग्रेट्स.
है. सो या,
Okay, moving,
बताओ.
coming back. I did listen to it a couple of times and then I said, let me not overdo it. But my
हाँ,
thought while listening to it was that this is quite honestly the most loopable song of the season for me. And I agreed with exactly what you said. Ye mera favorite hai. I cannot. Ye mera bhi favorite. Ho gaya hai. Ho gaya hai. It's just not even taken any time. It's just done. The
yeah.
twice I think I heard it. And both the times the emotions were just welling up. And I was like, this is such a release wala gana. Like, aapka. Anyway, I'll get to those thoughts later. But I went on a Manu and Anurag loop this morning. I was like, let me just listen to both their discography while getting ready.
जो क्या तुम उन दोनों के झोल में फंस गई?
Yes, exactly. वही हुआ है. They are just beautiful artists. I cannot like praise them enough. Okay, but let's get on with this. One more time. Ready?
यस
1, 2, 3, play. Sorry, mind and play.
हाय, दिस इज द
Sorry,
लास्ट जिंक्स, दिस इज द
I
लास्ट
know,
इशू. नाउ
but
ऑन इट्स गोइंग टू बी स्मूथ राइडिंग
I
टिल द
know.
एंड ऑफ दिस रिएक्शन एंड बीटीएस. जस्ट
Yes,
पुटिंग इंटेंट आउट देयर.
yes. Come on, universe. Okay, 1, 2, 3, play.
Coke Studio, Season 15.
के फिर तेनु मैं दिखावा दिलों रुस गई चावा तेरी आदाएं च बिखरा मैं दुनिया से जावा सुन वे मैं कितने जावा हूं छुप गई रावा मैं ते दसिया सी खाबा च तकिया सी ले हुण दिन भी नी चढ़िया ते दिल च तू मेरे मन च तू जदों ही नी होंदी पास ते तड़पदी रूह ते रवि तू करीब सोनी हले ना तू जा तू ही है मेरा नसीब दीवी ना जावी दूर सिला दिते जिन्ने भी तू मंगदी है तारे मेरी जांक दीवी ना डरी मेरे प्यारे दिल च तू मेरी हसरत तू असी तेरे उत्ते मरदे ने सुनदे नहीं क्यों हुण तेरो तेनु चांदे चांदे तेरे उसन ते मर दे हसी रोज की करिए सजना बो हाँ तेरे ही छोल ते नच दे सारे तेरे प्यार च करिए की हुण बो सजना क्या मांगो जावे जान साड़ी कट जावे सजना है तेरे कोल वसना ही चावे मुस्कुरा के ले लेती है साड़ी जिम्मेवारी नी मैं नी कित्ती कदी भी तेरे तो बदगुमानी तू मेरा यार सी दिल आसमान पार सी हां दो दिलां दा प्यार सी ओ प्यार ना सी कागजी पर मेरी
ख्वाहिश तू
Joe, considering you heard it so many times, I'm sure you have like so much to speak right now. So
yes.
Just unleash. Pehle you speak, uske baad aaram se jo cheeze bach jayengi, wo I will point out. But I know you've heard it so many times, you're going to have like a lot to say.
I just had a lot of thoughts. Yeah. When I was listening to it, the two times I looped it earlier today, I felt that the structure and the way they've delivered the lines in this very... not rushed way, but that's why I was saying yesterday that it felt like it could be melodic rap because it's going so fast and their lines are being uttered, sung so fast by them in this sort of thing. I feel like that is what, like when I'm listening to it, my heart is beating faster and I'm starting to feel breathless because of the way they're going. And that happens when you're continuously saying lines without taking a breath, right? And so that elevates your feeling of longing, that elevates your like, feeling of yearning for someone. And it just keeps building up. Like when he starts, he has like a few slow lines, three or four. Yeah. And then it starts into that faster flow. It keeps then while staying in that fast sort of flow, he switches before he hits that chorus wala line. And I feel like that bit, especially when that the kind of music drops when the crescendo sort of happens, that bit, like I can't sing, but that, like, it's a release, you know, every time that happened when the chorus came in and they just, and it went quiet and then it dropped, it felt like a release of emotions. It's like you can literally, like, the tears will fall in those moments, and it happens at so many points with the song, because you carry the listener to that point. You're feeling breathless, you're feeling like all these words that are coming in the lines also are so they're so powerful. The words are so beautiful and powerful and sensitively written, and they're just so perfectly. Yes, they're so perfectly describe that feeling of longing.
Ek emotion ko kehne ka ek tarika hota hai, you know, ek baat ko हम एक सिंपल लाइन में कह सकते हैं कि यार आई मिस दैट पर्सन, एंड लाइक मुझे दुख होता है व्हेन वी आर फार अवे, आई कीप थिंकिंग, बट लाइक यार कुछ होता है, यू नो, कुछ होता है. अब वो कुछ के ऊपर जब आप उसको करेक्ट शब्दों से पिरोना शुरू करते हो, तो ऐसा गाना बनता है, यू नो, इट्स लाइक ऐसे लिरिक्स लिखे जाते हैं, ऐसे एंड देन टू टॉप इट, लाइक स्ट्रक्चर व्हिच यू आर टॉकिंग. दिस व्हाट आई मीन यस्टरडे, कि अगर इस गाने को सिर्फ आलाप में भी गाते ना, अगर लिरिक्स को एक सेकंड के लिए हटा दो, इमोशन में इतना दर्द है, और वो स्ट्रक्चर जो है, स्ट्रक्चर इज प्लेइंग विद यू. The thing where you felt that it builds up and drops you, that's the structure playing with you, playing so with the audience. Good. You know, it is.
And it one is more just, thing I noticed is when that fast bit starts, especially, and I remember the point, I don't remember the exact line, but you know, he's looking out of the window. That's a beautiful transition, by the way. He's looking out of the window and then she appears. So she's kind of like his reflection, and then they move to her and she takes, she
and
enters
also parallelly what's going on in their lives. That also kind of signifies that.
And so that line where he's uttering that line, uske second half mein ek line mein flute aaya, aur fir next line ke second half mein wo Persian sitar aaya, aur jaise wo flow ho raha tha, wo alternate ho raha tha, change ho raha tha, I was just like, oh, you know, the emotional build up was so strong because of those things that were happening in the arrangement. I think the little nuanced elements that they've added has just, you know, because you're paying so much attention to the lyrics, and that's why yesterday I felt like the lyrics are the soul of the song for me. The music is also the soul of this song so strongly, but it's playing its part so well that it's like it is the main character, but it's happy to take that backseat and allow the lyrics to be the main character, even though it is still the main character and all that it's doing. Like, it's just
To me, that didn't happen. To me, it was music was equally central character. That's what I said. All elements of the song. There are no, supporting cast. Sare main hero hai. Like, you know.
And you know, and one more thought I had, if I may, is that ye song ke lyrics aur jo wo bol rahe hain, dono jo male and female, bayaan kar rahe hain, it felt like a letter that's being written when you're so full of emotions, you can't keep them in you anymore, but you don't have anyone to express them to. Then you write them in a letter, and you're writing this letter to the object of your desires, the person you're thinking of. And that's a letter you're never going to send. It strongly felt like it's that email you wrote, but you never press send. It's that letter you wrote that you never posted. But you're writing it to that person, and you're letting it all out in this form of complete surrender. And you're just like, I am helpless at your feet, and I don't know what to do with these feelings. How do I deal with them? It felt like that kind of emotional space, you know. And I was like, been there, done that.
Been there, doing that, been there, done that. We'll continue to do that.
And I feel like that's why so many people have messaged me, and that's why it was suddenly hitting me yesterday, because you know, when we sit to record, we just do it in one stretch. Hame koi wo nahi. Lekin in this break that we got of half a day, I had a second person message me. And a person who had messaged me 4 days ago or something, they both are different humans, probably in different parts of the world. And they sent me the exact same kind of message saying, I couldn't keep myself back from messaging you and asking you to get to the song soon, because I have never looped a song as much as I'm looping this one. And I cannot help myself. It has taken over me. दोनों ने
सेम
एग्जैक्ट सेम
सेम
मैसेज
ब्रो इट्स गोना हैपन
आई गॉट देम आई वाज लाइक
वाओ
एंड देन आई वाज थिंकिंग लाइक
वाओ
हाउ इज दिस यूनिवर्सल लाइक रिएक्शन हैपनिंग टू द सॉन्ग
करेक्ट करेक्ट
बिकॉज़ वी आर ऑल फाइंडिंग आवर स्टोरी इन दीस लाइंस सो स्ट्रांगली
या As we spoke, you know, the moment we saw it for the first time, that the hard relate, which is going to happen to people in different aspects, it's not ki sirf ek type ki situation mein hard relate hoga. While the song is one, you know, while what they are talking about is one, but then when people start correlating to it, it can fit into any situation, and that's where you know that you know people are going to just like the kind of messages that you're getting. Wo to when you were talking about it right now, because goosebumps aa rahe the. Like I was shuddering. Like you know, ek aur uncontrollable shudder hota hai na talking about music and talking about like oh,
it's
like,
so beautiful. It's so beautiful. And also to close my thought of that unsent letter, I feel like that's also why so many people are relating to it because unhone बहुत सारे लोगों ने अपनी लाइफ में वो क्लोजर नहीं मिला है उन्हें
unrequited love
सो दिस इज अ वे व्हेन यू कांट टॉक टू दैट पर्सन एंड यू कांट टेल देम ऑल दीस थिंग्स फॉर व्हाटएवर रीजन यू राइट दिस लेटर एंड यू लेट इट आउट एंड दैट्स अ फॉर्म ऑफ क्लोजर फॉर यू सो आई फील दिस सॉन्ग
रिलीजिंग विद द सॉन्ग आई एम जस्ट लाइक यस
है ना
वाओ या
Because, and I'll tell you, and this is where I'll get a little personal. I've had a situation in life where, you know, I've not been able to tell someone that I felt something towards how I feel because that moment has passed. It's never going to happen. And I have let it out in a email that I have never sent. And that was my closure. I needed to do that. And it felt so good.
Expressing emotion really always does.
It's just beautiful.
I also, in today's video, for the first time, and this is so strange because officially literally main teesri baar dekh rahi hu you've probably seen it much more I don't know if you were hearing it and also watching it or were
no,
you just
I wasn't
listening?
watching it I only
Haan.
heard
so teen baar humne ye gana dekh liya
hai
iska video right maine abhi pehli baar sorry ha itna overtaken tha with all music that we didn't notice
okay.
that there are two such elaborate sets
yes.
and both sets are elaborate like two scene settings there must be like so many things that went around it the whole train wala sequence and it is
station.
not your usual aaj ki duniya ka train station you know mm-hmm. it is your retro type ka kisi zamane mein aur uska bhi ek fantasy version right
like a palace on wheels very
ha palace on wheels but like in retro zone you know like waise
yeah.
wala correct exactly and then you have your you know the other side which is that club and which is that singing place
the
and like you know there's a stage
room.
And the performance ab us performance space
and green rooms
green room as well which is performance space ka hai lekin set
part.
To alag hai na
Haan.
Set to pura ka pura hai so then it's like you suddenly pause and go wait a minute is gaane ke it's like a film why because there are so many different sets each set being given so much detailing so much whatever like jahan pe wo perform kar rahe the na which is a club space uski jo ceiling ke jo kya bolte hain unhe jo facades hote hain jo upar ke no no side ke jo columns hote hain
those fake columns and those artificial sort of dividers they had like
the thing from top jali work type jo
uske lights
and
usme se aa rahi thi uff
light talking about light the one moment that really steps out you know when station pe when in the end she kind of gets she gets in and he gets off right that's what
that
happens
transition.
Right in this
no I'm talking about
light I'm talking about light
okay
light
huh.
mein there is this one point when she kind of runs behind like she wants to stop but she can't but one would say yaar abhi to train chuti hai jaldi se pakad lo lekin they answered that question so brilliantly with
the
light play on her face that
yeah.
is going tat 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 that means the train's moving really fast.
Fast
I was like so smart you know
they
because
show the speed of the train using light
with the light
exactly.
and that was just like I'm pretty sure ab unhone thoda stock image bhi use kiya hoga kyunki train pura to aap like sab kuch nahi dikha sakte na ki train puri move bhi kar rahi hai ye bhi ho raha hai wo bhi ho raha hai thoda sa aap kar sakte ho lekin to add those elements with light play it is brilliant because
is
that
amazing.
creates such a complete picture of the whole thing na that stood out in that second for so long ki main us moment mein gana nahi sun rahi thi kuch bhi nahi dekh rahi thi I was just like wah I was appreciating just that moment
so you know, it's the last moment and also that flash of light was very quick so it and then it went dark so which completely gave us the feel ki ab last 2-3 carriages ya last carriage nikal gaya hai the last few windows have gone and it's and the chapter's over now you can't talk to each other now he's gone and that is just so beautiful
the transition thing you were talking about was
I
also
was,
brilliant
yeah because
that, it's that
one
starting mein jo aaya tha that one shift no
beach mein I'm talking about when she is in that passageway in the train she's saying her lines she leans back and then heat comes out of that same
out of
door
that thing.
And just that verse how he took over from her there boggled my mind in the first two listens. And then I also saw how they transitioned visually over there, you know, from the same sort of door. She was leaning on it and then he came out of it from
correct
the video team.
And I just to show okay, you know, they both were in that same space, same spot. That right there also creates exactly. so much this thing, no?
It's
that
so symbolic.
You were in the same spot, but just a few days apart or hours apart or whatever. But like to have shared the same space, but still not together. You know,
so it's a symbolic way of saying ki you are in the same place emotionally.
Boy, that you are in that same spot.
Yeah.
Together, you were physically also in the same space, but only if time didn't exist, you could have just put your hand out and touched that person, you know, because both of you existed in the vacuum of that same space.
Yeah.
So I was like, you know, that happened, the person would have been standing right here. His feet would have been here. He would have leaned over here. Probably like, you know, you know what I'm saying, right?
I know exactly what you're saying. If only time wasn't a variable in the equation.
Yeah.
Because I have actually like been in a place where I have been like, he was here in the picture he sent me. And now I'm here.
So standing there, seeing the POV from, this is what he must have seen. This is what he must have felt. This is probably what he noticed. And I'm standing right there, but he's not here. So it's that feeling which has been captured so perfectly in the video that suddenly there again, heart relate happens, you know?
Yeah.
Whether you're going through that emotion or not, you're like, I know this feeling. And that feeling, na bayaan nahi kar sakte. Kyunki uske liye aap kya shabd use karoge? Lekin jis tarah unhone uska video dikhaya hai, that feeling gets conveyed so perfectly.
Yeah.
That you related to it at your end, I related to it at my end while watching, and like us, so many people must have related.
Yeah,
because wo bahut hi heart-wrenching emotion hota hai. Because it's such a helpless feeling, right? Because you can't do anything about it.
You can't.
And then you're like,
and it's even And it's even harder. I feel like a thing for people who've lost a loved one. Imagine, you know, like for them when they are at a place where that person was at some point and all of that. I can't even. So like there are so many people who will relate to it in so many different ways, these things. And then through the video, I know. And then through
I'm not even going to think about it.
Yeah.
We are not going to.
Through the video, there's also those elements that they decided to work on, which was symbolic of how life and evil forces or circumstances or things force us to be apart or push us away from each other. In this, it was like a few deceitful friends and characters.
You
in
mean
the story.
That one deceitful friend or lover or person who had feelings for her. So he kind of just created these situations. And the
there was
girl
another
who
guy
just kept observing.
Who entered her room and came out.
That same guy who's probably like the state manager or he was like the person who event manager. Kind of person jo uska jo stole hai jo usne diya hai red wala stole utha ke bhi baad mein you know andar ja ke rakhta hai and that guy comes in saying okay maybe like they have like you know that shock
and
image,
he's giving
and the
yeah.
other friend
and he's giving yeah. very and evil looks. The other friend is the girl who's on her side who sees
observing everything
then and
sees
telling
her
her the truth
down and says you know what yeah this shit has gone you know gone
happened
through.
So now go find him go he's it. Leaving listen the actors also must say the guy who's playing the main villain what are those eyes. He was giving those looks. Seriously. I was getting scared.
And
I was
whole
like,
stern look, jealousy so beautifully portrayed.
Yeah.
You know, when jealousy with that thing to do something, ke if I can't have her, no one else can. You know, or I'm going to, under whatever circumstance, just like separate
I'm gonna
them.
Undo
maybe.
This love story. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
One sec. Main feature talent Anika, Sarmad, and Sikhi. I think it's them. So see, there were two guys. One who entered her room and Manu saw him coming out. That was another random guy.
Separate guy. Okay.
Random character. And this guy was a main villain who had probably told. I think he had told this guy to go there. I don't know. Because he just went entered.
He was
and he
kind
came
of whispering.
Out.
All they showed was like twice when they were there. He was kind of whispering, right? Wo kuch kuch whisper ho raha tha.
Yeah.
And then that picture is there and the stole is there.
Mm.
Like you know, like to symbolize ke it's just.
So yeah, but okay, this video, I'm just going to skim, okay, from the start.
Yeah, skim.
Because bahut cheez hai we'll discover while we're going through it and we'll remember also.
One huge shout out, which was very distinct and every time, because it was also in the frame in such a way that one can't miss it, were both the girls' ka earrings.
Yes.
Like, they were those bold statement earrings, right? And for both of them. And I was like, same jagah se picke honge unhone. So, theme similar lag rahi hai. It's not like... And then the other musician who was wearing those really long earrings, like, you know, black and white, like such long ones.
Yeah.
That was also so the earring game was like,
This is the
totally killing it
wardrobe and
itself.
makeup and hair, and all, the team have outdone themselves. They've just outdone themselves. This is a movie, and the way they've stylized every single. I'm looking at the first shot of the puddle, or the puddle on the road. I mean, look at the detailing.
And that awaz, you know, wo kadmo ki awaz before you even see them, wo kind of halke se aati hai, and then like, oh ho, oh ho.
Just, I can't, I can't. And then basically train station hai, fir wo hawa ka jhonka aata hai, and she's cold. And then he gives her the scarf. Very cutely, she looks at him. And then the title appears. And we zoom.
And the part where they speak about, where the lyrics are talking about, literally ki flashback is point se shuru ho raha.
Yeah.
And the way they transitioned into the flashback so smoothly and yet so symbolically, phenomenal.
Also,
very, very nicely.
Yeah. And also like they are there by the train. And then the camera pans this side, and then he's sitting there with the scarf on his knee, right?
Correct.
And you can see his hand with the
like
ring.
Flashback ka uska.
Yeah, but that transition was so smooth. Where was the cut over there? Because he was just standing there. Unless it was not him and it was a body double. And they transitioned to Manu sitting there. Manu standing there with
like
Anurag.
He was right there. Peechhe se bhaag ke he came and sat there. Very gently.
But wo itna jaldi to nahi ho sakta. I think it was a body double because he's standing there with his back, na? I think body double.
Nahin. Listen, the way the season is going, it's my body double, so 100% use nahi hue honge. We will just need to watch that moment a little more detail. Mein.
Okay, okay, so then...
maybe just edit kiya hai us tarike se. Ya fir wo bhaag ke aake peeche se baitha
hai. Unhone pause kiya and then they started. We don't know technically.
Faded hai na, beech mein wo jhol likha hua aata hai aur wo faded part hai. And then he's kind of sitting there.
Sitting there.
And when he's, yeah, and when he's sitting also, it's...
I was like, ye kaun
hai? It's much closer.
And then it turned out to be him. And I was like, hey, abhi toh he was standing there. What happened? So good. Well done. We are stuck on the first frame. Look at this. This is going to be a long discussion. So, okay. Then he starts singing and he throws the scarf on the ground. So, berehm. He throws it on the ground and he gets on the train. And then he's
He doesn't
sitting...
throw it. I think it falls.
No, no. He lets it go. I
like
mean, he doesn't
it.
Bang it, but he drops it on purpose. Mm. Then he gets into the train.
Oh,
he's, I don't want this anymore. She has given me dhoka. She has given away my gift
it's
to someone
because
else.
Now he's going after her.
No. He has found it now. We are in the fast forward. He found it in someone else's thing. Like she gave it away to someone. And now...
And he's picked it up from there and said, "Mera tohfa maine usse diya tha. How dare she?
How dare she?" And then he's like, okay, it's over. He drops it and he gets on the train. And then he's in this melancholic. See what I did there? Melancholic. That's his song. Melancholic date where he's singing. He's starting the song. Hena.
And... this is the time when he's sitting in the train and he's singing, right?
Yeah, now he's looking out the window.
Yes, and in the window, she is there, which is the mirror for the flashback. So this is the transition I was talking about, which is just too good. Too
one
good.
For the textbooks. One for the textbooks. Yes. It must be
so
in the Hall
done.
Of Fame.
ऐसे
so
किया good. होगा इन्होंने इन्होंने मतलब वो कांच की जगह पे एक clear glass लगा के that's how they've taken the shot.
Yeah, you know, you have that glass which you can switch on and off in the thing
correct,
and then you
correct,
can see
yeah,
through.
Yeah,
they use
yeah.
it in the police stations, no, in the
correct,
interrogation
correct.
Rooms. So when you darken it, you can't see it. And then you, and then you can see through it. Becomes
and then
a
you put the lights
glass.
Over there and then you can, correct.
Yeah,
correct.
So I think they must have used some tech like that. And then it moves to her side.
Also works like that only. Ek taraf agar andhera hoga to dikhega nahi. Wahan pe light laga denge to dikhega. Jidhar bhi light hogi, udhar se reflection create hoti hai na. So yeah, like
so
this is
Anurag
just...
ki light off hogi, aur fir unhone light on kari and she appeared.
She appeared. But that shot is like it is such a beautiful, like you know, is gaane ka har shot aisa hai ki har frame mein poster nikal sakta hai.
Yeah,
you know, is song ka poster nikal sakta hai. Wo hamesha nahi hota. You know, poster moments itni easily create nahi hoti hain. But is gaane mein literally every scene is like a poster moment. It's like, wow, how are you doing that?
It's a movie. This whole video is a movie. After Blockbuster, I was like, how are they going to outdo this now? Ab to ye to aur hi level pe chala gaya video Coke Studio ka. And they have answered that in the next release only. We will outdo ourselves, you know. I can't. This is a proper music video. It's not like
the proper
there
video.
Are, there are portions where it's set and you know he is definitely singing on the train also mic on and you can see the light
correct.
On the mic even
correct.
She's singing on stage he's also wo sab
correct.
Live
correct.
Singing
correct.
Or sync wale moments hain lekin jo acting wala moment chal raha hai aur story wale moments chal rahe hain wo actual like music video type shoot hai
feel aa rahi hai correct
yeah Because it's not one take, obviously. It's,
no,
you know,
no.
It's it's been weaved together through different shots. Okay, yeah. So then we move to her side where she's, first of all, her earrings and her hair and everything. The, you know, the era it takes you back into, even the entire set.
Even that, that hair, ka that, you know, the chapta karke aise wala,
yes,
jo
I love
karte
that.
Oh.
Once in my life, I want to
and
do
right
that.
And right behind her face is that Of the Nation, you can see.
Sound
so
of the Nation,
know,
it's like that.
Sound of the Nation, upar se niche hoga. Yeah.
Was not hidden this time. And then there's this guy running around and he gets in her room and he checks something. Then he comes back
also,
out. That's another guy.
Sorry. So the wall behind that, the wall behind where she's sitting, has that green color ka patties and pink color ka wall, which makes me think that from the previous video of Coke Studio 15 only, in which that phool patti had been used and the way it was, like it's almost like a,
which
you know,
video?
Usi ke upar unhone dim karke, wo kaun sa tha, jisme pink color ki walls theme with white, with greenery painted everywhere. Which
Magrola.
Was in that haveli. Magrola only it was, na?
Yeah.
Haan, so very Magrola
it's
type.
The wallpaper I made on my phone.
So, of that distinct dress.
Yeah.
Wala, na? Nahi, but isme uski jo piche ke color theme hai, basically. It's reminding me of that. So
okay.
It's like, you know how when you just use that only and don't change it, but the whole vibe is different because you've created a whole different thing over it.
Listen, man,
these
flashback scenes, though, where he's in her green room and she's wearing the scarf and she's wrapping it around her and then he's leaning back on the table and he's smiling at her. They're so cutely flirting with each other. I was like, how did they act? Like, are they good actors or were they like taught these things? Like, it made me wonder because, you know, even that smile she gives and that like, oh, I'm cold, that whole bit, I could tell that she's not an actor, you know, but she's doing a good job of it.
That's where director's
cute
magic comes in.
Ha, very nice. Nicely done. Then he's on stage. He with the spotlight, he's singing and she is sitting. Is she there? No, the guy, the evil guy is looking at him with this evil look. Then she comes in with her scarf and she sits down. And all the musicians at the back.
It's making me think ke piche ka jo wo ceiling ke andar unhone create kiya hai, that's more like a stained glass ka stuff maybe.
I don't think it's stained glass. I feel like holes hai usme. Ho sakta hai. They've put colored glass pieces also.
But it's very heavy. Lag raha hai, you know?
Yeah,
like it's looking like
grand.
One full aisa, wooden huge chunk or like metal.
Yeah.
I think. I don't know. But like, yeah, it's looking quite impressive.
Cinematic-ish.
Yeah, cinematic.
Yeah.
And
I like it.
Even all the musicians, kitne spaced out achhi tarah wo baithe hain. Like, you know, with like those little lights on the stage.
They have the same outfit, by the way, the same color outfit, which makes, you know, back in the day, all the band members used to wear the same outfit.
Correct.
So the detailing, did you notice maroon color they are wearing?
Yes. Yeah.
Who's the girl who's playing the guitar? I don't think we've seen her before.
The girl with the long earrings. Oh, so they're not black and white. They're probably pearl or something.
Pearlish.
They're just ladies of pearl.
The girl's friend is wearing this mirror ka choker, which is, you know, that mirror, that patti that you put on the kurtas and all. Uska unhone choker bana diya, which I was looking at and I was like, oh, another amazing. I have belts of that stuff. Like, I've made belts, but I've never thought of making a choker, which is a brilliant. Or is it kundan? I can't tell. Anyway, so her earrings.
Jewelry and all that, ka, haan, I won.
Very nice.
Wo wahi hai, lace hai. It is a lace.
It's a lace, na? That's what. Patti. So, you know that evil guy, when he's walking towards the stage and he bumps his shoulder onto her friend's shoulder, like they bump into each other. That moment pe jo music dropped tha, jo beat thi, it was so beautifully synced over there. I was like, just look how they've timed it. Beautiful. Was editing table pe wo kiya hoga na, it's so well done.
And that very, you know, purane zamane ka aise jo ek wo curve wo us pe dalte the na, Elvis also used to have that, and generally like old you know, films also unme sab sare wo, but evilness dikhane ke liye, after a while, I think 80s post 80s, that curl used to be used to show evilness, and that's why he has it.
He has it.
Just that moment when wo takrata and he looks back and says sorry to her, that moment I've paused it at, and that curl on the forehead is like speaking volumes in that moment.
It's saying I am the one. I was saying it was saying I, you know, that Star Wars, I am your father. That might I am the from the dark side. So props to that curl on his forehead. Okay.
Yes.
Then I loved her earrings. This girl. And you know, their makeup was very dramatic. Even Anurag's, even this girl, exactly like back in the day. Every element is so well done. I just can't. Okay, then they show the train. Now she's singing her bit. So here, before she starts singing, that one line, I have to look at the lyrics. That one line where this one is ending his verse, and he or he's in the sorry, he's in the chorus, and he says something Sajna, and then Anurag's voice comes, ki kariye Sajna bol, and she comes Sajna in the back as an ad lib almost. वहां पे उस लाइक हर वॉइस गेट्स
लाइक
इंट्रोड्यूस्ड
आलाप एडलिब क्या होता है इसमें एडलिब नहीं है
एडलिब
इसमें
आई मीन
आलाप है
हाँ
हाँ
हर वॉइस कम्स इन द बैक सिंगिंग जस्ट दैट वन वर्ड एंड दैट्स हाउ हर वॉइस गेट्स इंट्रोड्यूस्ड राइट इट वाज
सो गुड
सो फ्रीकिंग ब्यूटीफुल आई
सो
जस्ट
गुड
आई कांट
यू नो
एंड
दिस
देन शी
मोमेंट दैट यू
स्टार्ट्स
टॉकिंग अबाउट व्हेन शी इज सिंगिंग लाइक यू नो वो दिखाते हैं कि लाइक शी इज प्रॉबली इन द ट्रेन बिकॉज वहां के जो पर्दे हैं वो ट्रेन वाले टाइप के पर्दे हैं विच आर दोस ब्राउन पर्दास लाइक लाइट बेज टाइप पर्दास लेकिन जो लेफ्ट में दरवाजा है दैट्स लाइक अ प्रॉपर दरवाजा लकड़ी का दरवाजा सो वो ऑब्वियसली ट्रेन का दरवाजा तो नहीं है सो आई
हो
लाइक
सकता है
दैट
पुरानी ट्रेन लाइक पैलेस ऑन व्हील्स दे हैव दोस लकड़ी के
उसमें भी
स्लाइडिंग
लकड़ी के
डोर्स
स्लाइडिंग डोर्स दीज आर लाइक दैट खुलने वाला दरवाजा
खुलने
राइट
वाले
खुलने वाले की तो जगह नहीं होती
कॉन्सी
हाँ आई टेल यू दिस इज एट 149 राइट
वन
सो
फोर्टी
वेयर शी
नाइन
इज जस्ट बिगन सिंगिंग एंड शी इज लाइक यू नो इन दैट थिंग सो आई एम
हाँ वहां
अज्यूमिंग
पे
दैट
हैंडल है पर आई
ट्रेन
थिंक वो स्लाइडिंग डोर भी हो सकता है हैंडल के साथ आई
अरे
थिंक आई
कैसे हो
डोंट
सकता है तेरा टू दरवाजा एक दरवाजा पीछे
हाँ
वॉल पे चिपका हुआ है एंड एक ऐसे आधा आ गया है
वो एंट्री वाला दरवाजा लग रहा है हाँ ठीक है बट या आई
हाँ
नो व्हाट यू मीन इट डजंट लुक लाइक अ ट्रेन का दरवाजा
इट्स
वही यू
नॉट ट्रेन
एंटर
का
फ्रॉम
दरवाजा बट आई लाइक व्हाट आई एम अप्रिशिएटिंग इज दैट हाउ यू क्रिएट द ट्रांजिशन विद इन द होल थिंग वेयर द थीम्स आर मैचिंग सो मच दैट इन अ रियली फास्ट वे यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू स्पॉट दैट यू नो एंड इवन इफ वन डज इट्स लाइक अ आप बस यू नो क्रिएटिव लिबर्टी आप अज्यूम कर लो कि यहाँ से वो यहाँ हो रहा है एंड दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ इट यू नो
So she leans against that door as she finishes, and then he comes out of that same door. This part has my heart. I can't get over it. The way he takes over and the way his voice almost melted into the sonic landscape with all the instruments. It was so smooth. I couldn't because that you're like I was saying, you're feeling breathless while they're expressing their lines and their emotions in the lines, and it's kind of building up, building up, building up. And then he completely takes over from her without a pause, and it moves, and the music there, the transition, I was like, Maar hi daloge is a moment. It just, can you all like let us live, let us breathe a little, let us like like give us a break from so much heaviness. We're just constantly feeling it, but it's not even like I'm complaining. I loved it. I loved how they did it, and it hit so much harder. And he's saying these lines about like when you leave, what was that line? Key when you're with me, I feel this thing, and then when you leave, everything is empty, like something like that. The lines were right.
But I'm enchanted by you. I'm mesmerized by you. ऐसे वाला ना कुछ that when you
मेरा
hear, I feel
नहीं,
होगा.
he said
Then
हाँ
which one?
एहसास कितने रख देने तेरी ते नाल क्यों हंस देने वन सेक द सॉन्ग हाँ जदों भी आवे अपने नाल लावे खुशियां नू जदों भी दूर जावे जान साड़ी कट जावे वो ये वो, मेरा इट्स जस्ट टू मच
हाँ
ओके देन द होल फ्लैशबैक She's left her stole there. She's gone on stage. Then Manu's sitting on this side of him, and this evil guy's in the middle. Now
वो
he's
थिंग भी लाइक जस्ट लाइक नेम्ड एन
evil
इवन
guy.
गाय ना वी
What
गेट
else do they be villain? I'd rather say evil
टू नो हिज नेम दैट्स व्हाट वी
guy.
डू
हाँ, so then
हाँ
he when Manu gets busy, he takes that stole. She's singing on stage. He puts it in somebody's somewhere. He puts it in someone's room, and she while she's
समझ रूम
singing.
नहीं नहीं उसी रूम में तो ना जो चेंज जो उनका ग्रीन रूम है सो दैट ही विल कम एंड काइंड ऑफ फील द झटका वहीं पे तो डाला ना
नहीं, he put it in someone else's chair or something, so that when Manu sees it, he feels like she gave it away to some other
Give it
guy.
to someone, correct?
Maybe the same guy who he saw coming out of her room at the
Coming out of the
start
room, yeah,
could
correct.
be, है ना?
हाँ
And
हाँ
then
तो
and
उसकी
when
उसकी
she
फोटो वहां लगी हुई है ना
उसी फोटो
उसकी
लगी हुई है, सॉरी
उसकी
सॉरी,
फोटो लगी हुई है कि उसका चेंजिंग रूम
यस
है
आई
और इसलिए
रिमेम्बर
वहां रख दी हाँ
उसका वो है मिरर वाला सीट, उसकी जो भी है
हाँ
उसका रूम
करेक्ट
है या सीट है
ड्रेसिंग टेबल ड्रेसिंग रूम
ड्रेसिंग
लाइक
टेबल
ग्रीन रूम ड्रेसिंग रूम बेसिकली फॉर द अदर परफॉर्मर ही इज प्रॉब्ली परफॉर्मर और एक्टर राइट लाइक वहां पे एक्टर तो नहीं बट परफॉर्मर हाँ
So the
तो
one
उसके लिए
thing I
स्पेशल
saw is her face, how it dropped when she saw Manu walking out and leaving. You know, that was very, very cute. And then she's like, "What's happening?" And she can't leave because she's singing. She's on stage. And then when she sees him leave, her eyes are like following him. That look on her face was so nice. एंड देन ही या एंड देन
दिस इज द
मानू
मोमेंट
हाँ
ना व्हेन यू रियली फील कि यार ओवर थिंक ना कभी नहीं करना चाहिए. जो जो, जो फील हो ना जाके एक बार पूछ लो क्या होगा. मैक्सिमम द पर्सन बी लाइक यस दिस हैपेंड. अगर हुआ
कम्युनिकेशन
तो यू विल एनीवे फील हर्ट राइट. इफ नॉट
कन्फ्रंटेशन यस
एग्जैक्टली नो कम्युनिकेशन नॉट कॉन्फ्रंटेशन. इट इज सिंपल.
फर्स्ट आई सेड
हाँ
कम्युनिकेशन बट
हाँ
कन्फ्रंट द
करेक्ट.
पर्सन ना
इट्स पर आई सेड
आस्क
यस. हाँ
या
बट लाइक कॉन्फ्रंटेशन यूजली हैज दैट थिंग नो कि तुमने किया
नेगेटिव
था कैसा.
कॉनोटेशन
हाँ
हाँ
लाइक तुमने किया था तो तुमने किया नहीं करना बट डिड इट हैपन वो करना है. लाइक ओ दिस पर्सन हैज केम टू मीट यू लाइक चल रहा है क्या. नहीं नहीं हाउ कैन वहां चलू. आई एम इंटरेस्टेड इन यू वैसे वाली वाइब. यू
बट
नो
वेरी
क्लियर क्लियर कट टॉक.
या बट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थॉट दिस ब्रॉट टू मी दैट द वर्ड कॉन्फ्रंटेशन हैज सच अ नेगेटिव कॉनोटेशन इट शुडंट कॉन्फ्रंटेशन लिटरली मीन्स कन्फ्रंटिंग दैट इशू है
करेक्ट.
ना सो वी
या बट
पीपल
यूजली वी
या एंड
कंफ्रंट लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ
aggression
गस्टो
anger
एंड अग्रेशन.
this
करेक्ट
yeah no
करेक्ट
that is
करेक्ट.
yeah that's what well, too much baggage in
डिस्कशन
that word just
यस
confront the issue in a calm way and talk it out communicate it's all good यार ये सब नहीं
या
होगा but then ये गाने भी नहीं बनेंगे so
कॉन्फ्लिक्ट पे तो पूरी आर्टिस्टिक यू नो दुनिया
world कायम है yes
डाया
so then he sees the scarf and he leaves he's like मेरे साथ धोखा
है.
heart shatter and she's like where is he what the hell
हाँ
कहाँ गया शी इज ऑल हार्ट ब्रोकन एंड शी सिटिंग देयर देन हर फ्रेंड कम्स एंड टेल्स हर डूड दिस गाय इज
एक
बीइंग अ
मिनट वी डोंट नीड टू गो
मेस
इन दिस काइंड ऑफ डिटेल. ये तो सबने देखा हुआ है ये तो हमें भी पता है. वी कैन नॉट गो इन
सॉरी
दिस.
एनीवे दैट शी चेजेस हिम एंड शी इज आल्सो नाउ इवन इन द शॉट्स दे हैव टेकन ऑफ हर सिटिंग इन द ट्रेन बॉक्स एंड यू नो देन शी कम्स आउट ऑफ द बैक वाला कंपार्टमेंट ही इज गेटिंग ऑन द ट्रेन ही इज ड्रॉप द स्कार्फ And then the train pulls out and leaves. Okay. I know I'm narrating it, sorry, but
कोई नहीं. नाउ आई एम लाइक रियली बिकॉज नाउ वी एक्चुअली गॉन इन टू द डेप्थ ऑफ इट प्रॉपरली एंड सीन द
yeah.
होल थिंग. नाउ बीटीएस का मजा ही कुछ और होगा
I
बिकॉज यू
know.
नो नाउ वी लाइक सच डिटेलिंग एंड नाउ टू वॉच देम क्रिएटेड वी टू गुड. अब पता
Yeah.
लगा कि ये जो अलग अलग सेट है ये ऑफकोर्स एक ही जगह पे बने होंगे. जिस तरह उन्होंने उसको लेफ्ट राइट किया होगा ना इट विल बी जस्ट टू मैजिकल.
Listen, but before we do that, I must like say, composed by Manu and Zulfi, just hats off, gorgeous, beautiful. I cannot even imagine the, you know, the vibes in the air and the song narrative is Manu. So beautiful, beautiful. How has he conceptualized it? I'm telling you, the more I listen to his discography, the more I'm like, this guy is such a sensitive soul and I didn't realize that when I first got introduced to him because I was listening to songs like Hiko and you know all those mad songs that he had with Talal and Rosie and I was like you know his vibe is so fun and this is but then I heard Melancholic and then all the other songs after that like whether it's For You or Sai is a favorite it's on like there's so many of his songs on the Rondo playlist for that reason like he's such a sensitive writer is beyond words and here it's written specially written by Manu and Anurag so he's written it's very believable for me the lines the way they've been structured written and the way the delivery and flows have happened it's very you know it's very Manu but I didn't know
It's a
Anurag
signature
could
style.
pull this off yeah it's very signature Manu but I didn't know Anurag could sing like this and deliver like this However, when I did react to her last new release that I've heard, which is All We Had on Umair's album, she did the, it was a Urdu song with bits, her bit in the end in English. And I was actually
Achha.
saying in to a friend that this is such an underrated section where it, right at the end, she goes into this very fast English thing, English lyrical thing. And I was like, she can do this also. It's phenomenal. We need to appreciate this about her. And I'd kind of spoken about this offline. And I think even while I was reviewing that track. Anyway, what she's done on this track in that same flow, and it also says written by her, I would really love to know. I hope they tell us in the BTS which parts are written by her. Because if her verses are written by her, that's a lot of how, you know, to match Manu's lines and then. I don't know. I don't know. We don't know who's, you know, contributed which lines and where, but just beautiful that she can write also and sing like this. There's just so much to her as a performer. I can't. Okay. Sorry. I'm just so full of things to talk about. Have we covered everything we can before we move to the BTS?
We have. See, to recap, we have discussed the
Yeah, so
artists
lots.
themselves. Yeah, we've discussed the artists themselves, their singing ability. Recent, like right now, you spoke about the writing process. We've discussed the video in detail of how they, you know, the art, the way the whole, you know, art direction has happened and the way everybody's kind of created the sets. We've spoken about the paint pits and, you know, the way, what else? We've spoken about the musicians.
We haven't gone over the lyrics.
The structure.
Yeah.
Lyrics? Or kitni baar will we go through the lyrics? 3 baar. We can go through it. I would love it. Because
you,
like, you know.
Why don't you read them once? I'm sending you the link because it's Punjabi. And people make fun
Adit
of me.
Ki baat hoti
like, hai. I know.
Make fun of you. It is amazing. Mera toh aur bhi mazak udega. I will not be able to go past 2 lines because I'm not used to reading it like this.
Really?
Haan. So we're going to try it.
You're very good at this. Yeah,
no, you. No, I'm not. If I've not read something like aise thoda hota hai.
Okay. See, Adit ki baat hoti hai. Just read it like.
Achha, you sent it. Let me try.
See
and then
if you can. Yeah.
Direct emotion and all. Then you take over. You do one line. Haan pe hai. Wait, let me get on.
You do Manu's part, I'll do Anu.
Kyun tenu main dikhawa, dilon rus gayi aan chhawa, teri yaadan ich bikhra main, duniya sajawa, sunve mainu kithe
jaawa.
Sunve main kithe jaawa.
Yeah.
Okay. Hun rus gayaan raawa, वाह ओके मैं ते दसिया सी ख्वाबा एच तकिया सी ले हुन दिन भी नहीं छड़िया
चढ़िया
लिच तू हाँ छड़िया
आई थिंक छड़िया इट वाज लाइक दिन भी नहीं छड़िया
ओ अच्छा लाइक दैट ले हुन दिन भी नहीं छड़िया ते दिल इच तू मेरे मन इच तू जदों भी नहीं हुंदी पास ते तड़पदी ऐ रू आह ते रोए तू करीब सोनी हले ना तू जा तू ही है मेरा नसीब कदी भी ना जावे दूर असी ला दिती जिन्ने भी
तू मंगदी ए तारे
जिन्ने भी तू मंगदी ए तारे मेरी जा कदी भी ना
डरे मेरे प्यारे
डरी मेरे प्यारे दिल इच तू मेरी हसरत है तू दिस द पार्ट योर रीडिंग असी तेरे उत्ते मरदे ने सुनदे नहीं क्यों हुण ते रोज तेनू चांदे जांदे तेरे हसन उत्ते मरदे असी रोज की करिए सजना बोल तेरे ही झूल उत्ते नचदे सारे तेरे प्यार इच
रॉन्ग स्पेलिंग है
Yes. तेरे ही झोल उत्ते नचदे सारे
यू एंड आई वर डिस्कसिंग झोल का मतलब ऑफलाइन
झोल क्या होता है करेक्ट
बिकॉज बहुत डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स दिख रहे थे बाद में मुझे गूगल पे और फिर
सबसे कॉमन तो ये होता है कि अगर ये वाली स्टिच गलत हो जाए तो यहाँ जो झोल बन जाता है वो होता है तो लाइक यू नो लूप व्हेन यू कैन लाइक
सेंटेंस या
एंड देन झोल इज ऑल्सो लाइक हाउ वी वर डिस्कसिंग के खाने का जो झोल होता है तरी होती है राइट लाइक ग्रेवी उसका जो एक छौंका होता है लाइक यू नो लाइक द ग्लो ऑफ द glow of that yellow glow of whatever. Like, I don't think that can qualify to be yahan pe. Like, I don't think that makes sense.
I think jhol jo aapke surrounding, like, wo hai na, like we were saying whirlpool almost. Like the,
yeah. Ki jo aapke aaspaas ki duniya ka jo ek wo glow hai, jiske andar aap attach se jaate ho.
Aapka aura.
Confusion sa create ho jata hai. Haan. Like, someone's drama. When you get stuck in someone's drama, is a jhol. New age definition.
Tere hi jhol, there you are.
Haan. Continue.
Yeah.
तेरे झोल हाँ
उते नचदे सारे तेरे प्यार इच करिए की हुन बोल सजना क्या आवा कोल that bit like सजना क्या आवा कोल the way that they are asking for permission to come closer it was just my heart किन्नू पूछा मैं
like you know to come close also किन्नू पूछा मैं nobody's there only who to ask
Oof. just एहसास किथे रख दे ने गल्ला तल दे ते नाल क्यों हंस दे ने छड़ देती गला टाल दे सॉरी
गल्लों को तल रहे हैं पकोड़े बन रहे हैं सॉरी
गला टाल दे आई द स्पेलिंग इज टेरिबल हियर
दैट्स आई एग्री
नाल क्यों हंसते ने छड़ देती मैं उम्मीदा सारी दुनिया तो एवे लोका दी गल्ला इच फसते ने नहीं मैं नहीं बोल दिया झूठ मेरे ते तेरा ही सुरूर तेरे उत्ते लखा गाने सोने जचते ने ਦਿਲਾਂ ਦੀ ਯਾਰੀ ਸਾਡੀ ਵੇ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਦਾ ਨਯਾ ਏ ਕਸੂਰ ਨਾਲ ਰਹਿਣਾ ਸੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਸਾਡੇ ਤੇ ਇਰਾਦੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਕੋਈ ਔਰ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਦੱਸ ਦਿੱਤਾ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਨੂੰ ਓਹੋ ਯੈਸ ਜਦੋਂ ਵੀ ਆਵੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਲਾਵੇ ਖੁਸ਼ੀਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਜਦੋਂ ਵੀ ਦੂਰ ਜਾਵੇ ਜਾਨ ਸਾਡੀ ਕੱਢ ਜਾਵੇ ਬਰੋ
Why you gotta say these things?
Too good.
Sajna hai tere kol vasna hai chave. Muskura ke le liti hai saadi zimmawari. Nahi main nahi kitti kaddi vi tere to badgumani. This line specifically when he was saying it, he said tere to badgumani, the way he said it fast, I was like, he's fitted into the thing so cleverly. So cleverly, and it was the only line that I felt like had half a word extra, you know.
Wow. Yeah.
And I was like, well done, because had he not delivered it in that way, it would have gone off.
Correct, correct.
Aap ek extra half word tha, extra one word tha. So it was very nicely done. Tu mera yaar si, dil asma paar si. Then you continue.
Eh do dilan di pyar si o, eh pyar na si kagzi par. Si par. Hai na?
Yeah.
Okay.
Eh do dilan da pyar si o.
Meri, yeah. Meri khwahish hai tu, meri hasrat hai tu. Asi tere utte marde na, mande na kyun? Nahi kyun? Hun te roz tenu chande jande. तेरे हुस्न उत्ते मरदे असी रोज की करिए सजना बोल तेरे झूल उत्ते नचदे सारे तेरे प्यार इच करिए की हुन बोल सजना क्या आवान कल क्या आवा कोई
कोल आवा कोल
कोल कोल हाँ हुन बोल सजना क्या आवा कोल तेरे ते मैं वारी जावा तेरे गुन गावा मैं तेरे बिन जी लगदा नहीं है बस तेनू छावा मैं हुन रावा मोड़ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਰੋਜ਼ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਦੈਨ ਇਟਸ ਸੇਮ ਤੇਰੇ ਹਸਨ ਉੱਤੇ ਮਰਦੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਰੋਜ਼ ਕੀ ਕਰੀਏ ਸਜਣਾ ਬੋਲ ਤੇਰੇ ਝੂਲ ਉੱਤੇ ਨੱਚਦੇ ਸਾਰੇ
ਸੱਚ ਅ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਸੌਂਗ
ਉਫ ਉਫ
ਉਫ ਆਈ ਫੀਲ ਲਾਈਕ ਦ ਸਟਾਰਟਿੰਗ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਆਫ ਦ ਸੌਂਗ ਮਾਈਟ ਹੈਵ ਬੀਨ ਮਾਨੂ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਵੈਰੀ ਸਟਰੋਂਗ ਫੀਲਿੰਗ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਥਿੰਕਿੰਗ ਵਾਟ ਵਾਸ ਦ ਸਟਾਰਟਿੰਗ ਪੁਆਇੰਟ ਵਾਸ ਇਟ ਦ ਮੈਸੇਜ ਔਰ ਦ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਸਰਕਮਸਟੈਂਸ ਬਟ ਦੈਨ ਵੈਨ ਬਿਕੋਜ਼ ਹੀ ਸੇਇੰਗ ਸੌਂਗ ਨੈਰੇਟਿਵ ਮਾਨੂ ਹੀ ਪ੍ਰੋਬਬਲੀ ਹੈਡ ਦ ਸੌਂਗ ਰਿਟਨ ਐਂਡ you know, shared, probably, I'm guessing. And it started from there. And it's beautiful, yeah. I just can't. It could have actually been a solo vocalist song.
Yeah, it very... Could it have been, though? I mean, it could have been.
Because I don't feel like there was a question, like
it
a response
to what... It
could have felt
incomplete. If it was just one, it would have felt a little incomplete. Yahan pe na, wo khayal pura hai. Although the song ka video is kind of finishing at a complete incompletion. Ke you know, ke aapne us loop mein, jhol mein chhod diya gaane ko. Wo loop complete nahi hua hai.
Yeah.
And, but yet it feels complete because there were two people, there are two sides to the story. There is, you know, like a complete way of having sung it and whatever. So, very interesting. Very interesting the way the whole spin has happened. And I just while speaking realized that how naam jhol hai, unhone literally jhol pe chhoda hai. Loop mein chhoda hai.
Yeah.
Gaane ko, you know? Wow. Listen, quickly now. Come on, let's get to the BTS.
Okay, that's it for this one. We will see you soon in the... I feel like I will release both at the same time. Just so, you know, y'all can watch it together.
Correct.
Delay bhi ho gaya and I feel like ye discussion continue hona chahiye immediately. I don't want to make them wait for a day for the next video. Bilkul. So,
yeah.
It's a lot of editing for me in one day. But kar lenge, bhai. Sorry, 40 ka gaana yaar.
Okay. Next time, jo ko koi gifts bhejne hai, to usko aise eye medicine, soothing gels, wo sab bhejna. So just so her editing and everything goes faster and she's like, yeah, her eyes have been burning, okay, with all this amount of editing recently. Jo, you've been very regular though, I must say, with all your, you know, video drops and your editing and everything. So uska toll ye hota hai. So I think beech mein, aise do teen din, you should just take full digital detox.
You know what I did this morning before this session? I had that eye patches here and I had two big cucumbers and I'm just lying on the bed. I'm like, I have to look at the screen.
I hope the cucumber was first and then the eye patch and not the other way around.
No, the eye patch is below the eyes. Cucumber
acha,
eye ke
acha,
upar.
Wo wala, under eye wala.
Under eye wala and then uske upar main baithi, like leti hui.
Well done. ऐसी फोटोज भी डालनी चाहिए ना, ऐसी स्टोरीज बनानी
चाहिए. आई नो, बट हु इज देयर टू टेक माय फोटोज नेक्स्ट टाइम.
लेट इट गो ऑफ एंड ऑन, ऑफ कैमरा
नेक्स्ट टाइम, बट दिस इज वर्थ इट. एंड वी विल सी यू इन द बीटीएस. टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्व्स, लिव लॉन्ग एंड प्रॉस्पर.
बाय.